No. I think the breakfast has not been sufficiently given to you to give the strength. But then where is the wise? Wise is not there. You know. See, when you speak, your ZM must know that you are in the classroom. Okay. So why should you reach to Chennai, Hyderabad, Bhopal and Bombay? You know. Pardon?
Karnataka.
Yeah, and Karnataka, yes, other places. No, Karnataka is Hyderabad, no? Zone is, South Central Zone is Hyderabad. So you are making me confused. Why is it, how come Karnataka? Okay, friends, let us introduce myself. How I introduce myself? See, Lata Mangeshkar. If introduce herself, how we say her voice is herself, is a her identity. Uska awaaz hi uski pehchan hai. So, in one word, I will say that I was a derailment officer of Bharat Parekh. Okay? So I think one introduction is enough. Are you want more in introduction? I think it's enough, no?
Yes, it's enough.
It's enough.
Enough, okay. Sir. But we want to know more. More details. More details for you, sir.
Okay. When will you are with us for 4 days? Slowly you will come to know what I am. Furthermore, okay. Name is not important. The importance, the what kind of things we are going to teach you and what kind of things which you were not getting in the life, you will be getting here. One thing is very sure, that I promise you. The promise I am giving to you, first I will speak Hindi, then I will speak English. Jaise aap yahan par aaye hain, waise yahan se nahi jayenge, ye hamara aapke saath mein promise hai. It says English that we promise you the way you have come here in same position you will not go from here. This is a promise. You will enrich in your knowledge. You will enrich. You will change completely. We will transform you. We will transform you. But for that purpose, Tali ek haath se nahi basti. If you come one step, for then we'll come two step ahead of you. So transformation, if you want the life, it has two way. You know. It is said, wherever there is a will, there is a
way.
Hello, repeat.
Way.
Who said way? Who told you? Who has told you? Which donkey has told you that wherever there is a way, there is a
way.
No, there is a will, there is a way. Which donkey, which gadhe ne aapko bataya ke jahan jahan pe ichha hai wahan par raah hai? Kisne bataya aapko? Ye aapko pehle ye tha kuch paane ke liye. Kaun se gadhe logon ne bataya tha aapko? ऐसे ही मालूम था. फिर आपने क्यों चेंज कर दिया अभी? Why did you change it? लर्न किया ना. So many things you will learn, new things here. You are in 1857 era. 100 साल पुराने हैं आप, नहीं चलेंगे आप. You have been learning that wherever there is a will, there is a way. No. Wherever there is a will, there is a highway. Is it so? Understood? What? What do you understand?
Not only way,
highway. Speed. Way is small path can be there. If you want to make a progress, there has to be the high speed. See, highway, how you work, how you move? fast, long. You know, so wherever will there is a, you forget nowadays the things we have, you are thinking, you are heard, you are read, you know, outdated. Now we are going to change your, what we are going to change? We are going to change your way of thinking. You know, we are working, habits, all things we will change you in how many days time? 4 days time. You have said it that you want to learn the recruitment of agents. Do you really, what do you mean by why you want to recruit the agents? Do you recruit these agents?
Yes.
The biggest mistake you are committing by recruiting the agent.
What, sir?
Biggest mistake you are committing by recruiting the agents. Now you tell me that am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Why? I say biggest crime you are doing it by recruiting the agents.
Why?
You tell me why? Aapka kaam hi hai. ये तो गलत काम कर रहे हैं बिकॉज यू आर स्टिल थिंकिंग 1857 नो यू आर नॉट सपोज टू रिक्रूट द एजेंट यू आर सपोज टू सेल द कैरियर टू द पीपल इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन टू व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस क्या फर्क है दोनों में एग्जैक्टली तो अभी तक क्यों नहीं किया था फिर
सर सीधा नहीं था ना
अभी तक सीखा नहीं था वे नॉट लर्न इट
इट्स
अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस इज देयर या इट्स अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस देयर सी इट इज सेम यू नो रिक्रूटमेंट मीन्स आपको ग्रेजुएट मीन्स यू वांट सेलिंग द कैरियर मीन ही फील दैट यू आर प्रोवाइडिंग ए कैरियर टू हिम विल ही नॉट बी फैसिनेटेड वो उस पर आकर्षित नहीं होंगे क्या Yeah, Mary, you are giving me career to me in the life insurance. When he thinks there is a career in life insurance, termination will not be there. Then question of 12 proposal will not be there. The question of leaving this LIC will not be there. Then, have you understood what I mean to say? Yes, I'm there. हाँ हिंदी में यस हिंदी में बोला तो साहब मैंने आप किसी एजेंट को रिक्रूट कर रहे हैं बोले मैं आओ मैं आपको एजेंसी देता हूँ और दूसरे तरीके में आप बोलते हो आप आइए मैं आपको LIC में करियर देता हूँ दोनों में फर्क है
जी,
क्या फर्क है
करियर का फर्क है
ना कुछ फर्क है कौन सा अच्छा लग रहा है सेकंड वाला अच्छा लगता है बराबर नहीं You find the second option is better, you know, because what means a career? Career means you are committing both sides. When you are offering somebody, ke aap aa jaiye, I'm going to make a career, giving you a career, means you are committed to him and he is committed to you. So hereafter, what?
Careers.
What?
We are giving
only
career to the
person. You are not recruiting agent. What are you doing?
Not
You are giving career to him. Understood, sir?
Yes.
And not understood. Now, one more point you must understand. Ours is not a training institute. Absolutely not. Ours is not a space academy is not a training institute. Now what it is?
Career growth.
What else?
Career
Management
Development Program.
We are here to coach you. We are going to coach you. Is there a difference between the coaching and training?
Yes.
What is the difference between two?
Coaching
is
the practical knowledge.
You yes. Here you are going to get practical knowledge only, no theory. You know. Because theory you can read from the books, theory you can get the from Googles, but what we are going to teach you, the coaching, you know, how to do it. Everybody, all those people are here, you know what to do. आपको सबको मालूम है क्या काम करना, कैसे काम करना है, ये हमारे लिए बहुत बड़ा इशू है, प्रॉब्लम है. यू नो एवरीबॉडी व्हाट्स दैट, व्हाट टू डू, बट हाउ टू डू, दिस इज द बिग इशू, राइट. सो वी आर गोइंग टू टीच यू व्हाट, व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू टीच यू, व्हाट, हाउ टू डू इट, व्हाट, हाउ टू डू इट, यू नो व्हाट टू डू इट, बट वी आर गोइंग टू नाउ टीच यू, यस, how to do it. So we have expert faculties who have got exposure from private companies and various big organization he has been working. So I invite Mr. Meghani sir, please come over here, take over, and he is going to take you about the career. Please give big hand to him.
Hi, good morning friends.
Good morning.
Namaskar, mera naam Sandeep Meghani hai. I'm Sandeep Meghani and I'll be doing the career selling part with you. Acha, abhi isse pehle we were talking about, so I'll be speaking in English and Hindi, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Take your part Hindi.
I'll do every single sentence in English and Hindi. Maximum, minimum, kuch bhi nahi. I'll do it both the ways, right? So before I start, he said that we are not here to train you, we are here to coach you. अभी अभी सर ने बोला था कि हम ट्रेनर नहीं है, हम कोच हैं. लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंस, दोनों के बीच का फर्क समझते हैं. सबसे पहले टीचर्स जो होते हैं उनका काम होता है कि ऑडियंस इंप्रेस हो जाए. दिस इज व्हाट टीचर्स डू, दे आर इंटरेस्टेड द पीपल शुड लाइक द सेशन. टीचर्स इन द क्लास, व्हाट आर दे रियली वरीड अबाउट, दैट स्टूडेंट शुड लाइक द टीचर. सो टीचर्स जो होते हैं उनको एक चीज चाहिए होती है कि ये जो मेरा जो सेशन है वो लोग पसंद करें. उससे ऊपर जो होते हैं वो होते हैं ट्रेनर्स. द सेकेंड लेवल इज दैट ऑफ अ ट्रेनर. दे आर नॉट वर्ड, दे आर ऑब्वियसली वरीड अबाउट ऑडियंस लाइकिंग इट, बट देन द सेकेंड थिंग दैट दे आर वरीड अबाउट इज वेदर दे हैव लर्न्ड समथिंग और नॉट. सो ट्रेनर्स को एक और चीज चाहिए होती है कि ऑडियंस को पसंद आया वो तो अपनी जगह है, पर क्या उन्होंने कुछ सीखा भी या नहीं. एंड द थर्ड स्टेज इज दैट ऑफ अ फैसिलिटेटर हु वॉन्ट्स ऑडियंस टू लाइक इट, टू लर्न इट एंड टू इंप्लीमेंट इट. जो तीसरा लेवल है उनको कहते हैं फैसिलिटेटर्स. और फैसिलिटेटर्स का काम होता है कि ऑडियंस को सेशन पसंद भी आए, वो कुछ सीखें भी और उसको इस्तेमाल करें अपने काम में. दे आर एबल टू यूज इट एट देयर वर्क प्लेस. द फोर्थ लेवल इज दैट ऑफ अ कोच. एंड कोचेस, दे आर वरीड अबाउट ऑडियंस लाइकिंग इट, लर्निंग इट, इंप्लीमेंटिंग इट एंड गेटिंग पॉजिटिव रिजल्ट्स. इनका काम जो होता है वो ये होता है कोचेस का कि ऑडियंस को पसंद आए, ये पहली चीज. पसंद आने के बाद वो कुछ सीखें, ये भी जरूरी है, और उसके बाद वो इसको इंप्लीमेंट करें, और इंप्लीमेंट करने के बाद उनको फायदा भी हो, ये कोच का काम. सो नाउ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द डिफरेंस व्हाई वी कॉल आवरसेल्फ्स कोच, बिकॉज द पर्पस इज नॉट, आप कहीं पर भी ट्रेनिंग सेशन के लिए जाते हैं, बिकॉज वी हैव गॉन टू द ट्रेनिंग सेंटर्स ऑल्सो ऑफ वेरियस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. द ओनली थिंग दैट ऑडियंस इज सपोज टू डू के एंड में एक फीडबैक फॉर्म देते हैं, और वो फीडबैक फॉर्म में एक्सेलेंट टॉप बॉक्स आए, इसके लिए ट्रेनर एंटरटेनर बनता है. द ओनली पर्पस ऑफ ट्रेनर इज टू एंटरटेन यू विद व्हाट एवर ही सेज. सो ही विल से लॉ ऑफ डायलॉग्स, वेदर यू आर एबल टू यूज इट और नॉट. द ओनली पर्पस इज दैट दीज डेज ट्रेनर्स आर नथिंग बट एंटरटेनर्स. और ये एमएलएम का सेशन तो है नहीं. सो वी आई ट्राई एंड नॉट एंटरटेन यू, I'll try and tell you something which you are able to use it and implement it. So I'm talking about the USPs of this session. USP is unique selling proposition, right? So the purpose of this session will be that you like it, you learn it, you implement it, and you get better commission and better agents. So that's the purpose of this session. So the first thing that I always say is motivation is temporary and realization is permanent. मतलब अगर कोई आपको आके मोटिवेट करे तो कुछ दिन तक चलेगा, 72 घंटे तक, बट अगर आपको रियलाइज हो जाए तो वो सारी जिंदगी चलेगा. दैट इज द रीजन दैट व्हेनेवर यू अटेंड दीज सेशंस यू फील सो गुड, यू फील चार्ज्ड, बट विद इन नेक्स्ट 7 डेज व्हेन यू गो बैक एंड गेट बैक टू योर वर्क इट्स ऑल द सेम. नथिंग चेंजेस. व्हाई? बिकॉज उस मोटिवेशन सेशन से सिर्फ एक आदमी का फायदा होता है, वो होता है मोटिवेटर का, ही गेट्स लॉट ऑफ मनी. उसके अलावा किसी को कोई फायदा नहीं होता. सो द पर्पस ऑफ अ ट्रेनिंग सेशन इज नॉट टू रेज द वॉइस, इट्स टू रेज द वर्क. सो आई विल नॉट रेज माय वॉइस, मैं अपनी आवाज ऊंची नहीं करूंगा. पर्पस ये है कि आपका काम ऊंचा हो, आवाज नहीं. राइट, सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद दिस थिंग. सिंस वी आर इन जंगल रिजॉर्ट, तो आई हैड अ वंडरफुल इनसाइट दैट आई गॉट फ्रॉम हिम. द इनसाइट वॉज कि अगर क्योंकि ये जंगल रिसोर्ट में है, व्हाई नॉट हैव द थीम ऑफ जंगल ओनली. हैव यू एवर गॉन थ्रू एनी ऑफ द सेशन वेयर यू गॉट टू लर्न फ्यू थिंग्स थ्रू जंगल और थ्रू नेचर? सो समरी, ओके, आई विल मेक इट अंडरस्टैंड. हम जंगल में बैठे हुए, राइट, द वेन्यू इज जंगल. हाउ अबाउट लर्निंग इंश्योरेंस प्रिंसिपल्स और हाउ अबाउट लर्निंग थ्रू जंगल? There's so much in the jungle to learn. There's so many birds, there's so many trees, which we have learnt everything through nature, right? We have learnt everything through nature. I'll tell you the first thing. Communication we have learned through nature. हमारा जो communication या संप्रेषण या बातचीत या संवाद कौशल है, वो हमने सबसे पहले कहाँ से सीखा? जंगल से. So इसका मतलब ये है, whichever theories and concepts we are using in insurance, we must have learnt it from jungle. The only thing is we've never paid eye to that. जितनी भी चीजें हमने सीखी हैं अब तक, वो हमने कहीं ना कहीं जंगलों से, पेड़ों से, पौधों से सीखी हैं. Even the music, we have learned it through jungle. जानवरों से हमने body language सीखी है, you know. We have learned our body language through animals. I'll tell you how. Have you seen a snake which is furious? सांप जो गुस्से में हो, वो क्या करता है? फुंकारने से पहले उसकी बॉडी कैसे हो जाती है? इन्फ्लेट हो जाती है. वो जो अभी तक क्यों होता है, वो अचानक से फन अपना बड़ा करता है एंड स्टैंड्स लाइक दिस विद अ हुड लाइक दिस. सो इट इन्फ्लेट्स इट्स बॉडी. जब भी कोई गुस्से में होता है, वो अपना शरीर सामने वाले के सामने फुला देता है. इट इन्फ्लेट्स इट्स बॉडी. जब आदमी गुस्से में होता है तो वो भी ऐसे ही करता है ना. सो इट्स चिन विल गो अप, ही विल हैव गैप बिटवीन हिज लेग्स एंड हिज हैंड्स विल गो अकिम्बो. Have you seen cat which is angry? बिल्ली जब गुस्से में आती है, वो क्या करती है? वो अपने बाल खड़े करती है, बैक बढ़ा देती है. That is what we do. So we have learned this art of body language through animals. So today, I thought that we learn career selling through animals because you'll be going for safari, right? And we would want you to observe lots of things when you go there, and we'll discuss how this thing is useful in our business. उससे क्या होगा? This will help you when you go back from here, because Mr. Moolchandani will not be there with you for the rest of your life, right? But if you learn through nature, wherever you are, you'll always get the solution. There's a wonderful proverb in Zen religion that when you want to learn, the teacher will appear. जब आप कुछ सीखना चाहते हैं, तो कोई ना कोई आ जाएगा आपको सिखाने के लिए. An ant, a spider, a bird, a tree. कोई ना कोई आपके पास आएगा आपको सिखाने के लिए. ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज टू ओपन योर हार्ट एंड टू बी रेडी टू लर्न. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू लर्न, समवन विल अपीयर हु विल टीच यू, राइट? सो टुडे वी लर्न इट थ्रू दैट. शैल आई स्टार्ट द सेशन? एनी क्वेश्चंस बिफोर वी स्टार्ट? कोई सवाल इससे पहले कि मैं शुरू करूं? आई वुड वॉन्ट यू टू बी इंटरक्टिव विद मी, क्योंकि हम आज ही का दिन तो मिल रहे हैं, उसके बाद आई विल नॉट बी हियर. सो इट्स ओनली लाइक 4 or 5 आवर्स दैट विल बी स्पेंडिंग टुगेदर. एनी क्वेश्चंस दैट यू हैव? नो? ओके. आर यू कंफर्टेबल? इंग्लिश और हिंदी? ओके. हाँ नहीं, मैं दोनों ही बोल रहा हूँ, इंग्लिश हिंदी दोनों में समझ में आ रहा है ना सर? मैं ये कह रहा था कि मेरी इंग्लिश और हिंदी समझ में आ रही है ना. आई तमिल तरमा. आई नो लिटिल स्लैंग्स ऑफ एवरी लैंग्वेज, बट आई हैव यू हर्ड अबाउट दिस स्टोरी ऑफ रीबर्थ ऑफ एन ईगल? रीबर्थ ऑफ एन ईगल, व्हाट इज इट सर? गेट द माइक टू anyone else who knows about the story of rebirth of an eagle? You also know it? It's a very popular story.
I think after 30 years, yeah. Oh, aapka ye kya hota hai? Wings छोड़कर दूसरा आता है.
दूसरा आता है.
यस.
एंड वो कैसे आता है? हाउ डज इट शेड इट्स विंग्स? वो अपने पंखों को छोड़ती कैसे है? नोच नोच के निकालती है. श्योर. ईगल शेड इट्स विंग्स बाय प्लकिंग इट अप. अपने पंख खुद तोड़ के निकालती है और तब उसके नए पंख आते हैं. इट गेट्स इट्स न्यू विंग्स. नाखून टैलेंट सब कुछ. सो आई विल स्टार्ट विद इट. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डू नॉट नो दिस थिंग? प्लीज रेज योर हैंड्स. कितने लोगों को ये नहीं पता है द स्टोरी रीबर्थ ऑफ एन ईगल? नहीं पता है. ओके. सो आई विल डू इट फॉर देम. और मुझे ये बताइए कि वी बीन इन एलआईसी फॉर लास्ट 20-25 years. ईगल ऑल्सो सर्वाइव्स ऑन अर्थ फॉर 70-75 years. इट सर्वाइव्स देयर फॉर 70-75 years. इट्स द एनिमल ऑफ दिस स्पीशीज विच लिव सो लॉन्ग. कोई भी बर्ड इतना नहीं जीती. नो बर्ड स्टेज देयर फॉर दैट लॉन्ग ऑन द अर्थ. 70 years because it stays there for 70 years. So must be facing a lot of difficulties. The way, okay, how old is LIC now? How old is LIC? 60. See, we do not know. 62 years. I want to know it from you. Okay, imagine what happens when you grow old. Imagine what happens when you grow old. क्या होता है जब हम बूढ़े हो जाते हैं, जब हम पुराने हो जाते हैं? डू इज देयर एनी नीड फॉर अस टू चेंज? क्या कोई जरूरत है हमें बदलने की? आर यू फेसिंग डिफिकल्टीज इन मार्केट दीज डेज? इज सेलिंग करियर बिकमिंग डिफिकल्ट दीज डेज? मुश्किल हो रहा है अब बेचना? डू नो द रीजन व्हाई? आप बदले या ना बदले, योर पीपल हैव चेंज्ड. The people you were interacting with, the people of your age, like 50-55, now they are not the decision makers in their house. अब वो अपने घर में decision नहीं लेते क्योंकि आपके घर में भी अब आपकी कम चलती है. Your kids do not listen to you when you tell them. आपके घर में भी धीरे धीरे the power is shifting. It is going to your children and they don't listen to you. When you tell them that go and join this college, they say no. When you tell them why don't you buy this bike, they say no. When you tell them that you have to marry this girl, they say no. So if this is the case in your house, this is what is happening in every other household. Har ghar mein yahi ho raha hai. Har ghar mein power shift ho raha hai. Aur power, people are getting the power at the age of 20 to 23 now. So, who is taking the decision there? Now, these youngsters who are born after 1982, we call them millennials. They are millennials. And millennials don't like old people. Millennials don't want to listen to their parents. How are they going to listen to you? Things have changed. You'll also see that your customer or client who's been there with you for all these years, वो सारे लोग जो आपके साथ पिछले 30-40 साल से business कर रहे थे, they are not able to convince their children to give policies to you. वो अपने बच्चों को नहीं बोल पा रहे कि आप इनसे policy लीजिए, because बच्चा कहता है I've done it online. So you know the difficulty is times have changed. We have not realized it. There was a science experiment. एक science का experiment हुआ. उसमें there were two burners. You know what burners are? दो गैस स्टोव रखे गए थे और दोनों गैस स्टोव्स पे एक बर्तन रखा गया जिसमें गर्म पानी और जिसमें पानी डाल दिया गया. There were tumblers and water was put into it. Two simultaneous stoves and a tumbler with water into it. And two frogs were kept inside it, like they were thrown into both the tumblers. Now the first burner was immediately, the temperature was raised immediately. So the frog realized it and jumped out of it immediately. जो पहला वाला गैस था, उसका जैसे ही temperature बढ़ा दिया, zero पे था, and it was immediately taken to 4. एकदम temperature बढ़ा, frog realized that there's a rise in the temperature. मेंढक को पता चला कि temperature बढ़ रहा है और वो jump करके बाहर चला गया. दूसरे वाले tumbler में they increased the temperature very slowly. दूसरे वाले का टेम्परेचर बहुत धीरे 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 बढ़ाया गया और हर बार क्या होता है, जैसे ही हमें थोड़ा सा you realize it कि हमारी बॉडी एडजस्ट करती है विद टेम्परेचर इफ इट इज नॉट मच. सो द फ्रॉग डिडंट रियलाइज इट दैट द टेम्परेचर हैड रीच द लेवल वेयर ही वुड गेट बर्नड एंड ही गॉट बर्नड. आपने भी देखा होगा जब आप नहाने के लिए व्हेन यू इमर्स योर हैंड इनटू द टम्बलर, तो कई बार आपको पता नहीं चलता इट्स वेरी हॉट बिकॉज योर हैंड इज देयर फॉर क्वाइट सम टाइम एंड व्हेन यू पुट इट ऑन योर बैक आप जल जाते हैं. जब आप नहाने के लिए जाते हैं और हाथ आप बाल्टी में रखे रहते हैं तो आपका हाथ एडजस्ट हो जाता है उस बॉडी उस गर्म पानी से, फिर जब आप टम्बलर लेके खुद पे पानी डालते हैं तो आपको पता चलता है नहीं नहीं ये तो बहुत गर्म था. सो द टेम्परेचर इज राइजिंग विच वी पीपल डू नॉट नो, अदरवाइज वाई इट वुड हैव हैपेंड दैट प्राइवेट कंपनीज व्हाट इज देयर शेयर इन द मार्केट नाउ 27% इन हाउ मेनी ईयर्स.
49% LIC's share is 49. Are you understanding? Yes, 49. And private sector reached to 51. So if you include only the group insurance and single premium, then it goes to little higher, you know. But what is life insurance? Life insurance is ULIP and convention plan. If you combine two plans, their market share is a 51%.
Sir, agree, but we don't have a 5-year plan in term plan. That's why.
Forget that. I'm at the moment we are discussing what
share.
What is our market share? Yes. Now, 49. That means. Iska kya matlab ho gaya? इसका क्या मतलब हो गया? बहुत तेजी से, यही तो बता रहे हैं आपको कि आप जो हैं समझ लीजिए कि आपका जेब का पैसा कहाँ जा रहा है. He will explain to you all the things. I will not encroach on his understand.
So you know, we didn't even realize. आपने कहा बाकी सारी companies पर, बाकी सारी companies को time ही कितना हुआ है? We were not expecting कि 50% से नीचे LIC will come in only 19 years. So this is the speed. Expect what will happen in next 5 years. Imagine what will happen in next 10 years. The temperature is rising. We never realized it. In 19 years, we thought it's all right. Like, private companies kar kitna rahi hai? How much they are actually doing it? But private companies, maybe there are lots of companies, but think of SBI.
So, Tata also.
Tata, ICICI, HDFC, I'm talking about all these things. And you know, you'll be surprised to know, what is the average ticket size of LIC? It has reached to 13,000 in year 2019 and it was 12,000 something in the year 2018. And what is the tickets? And it is lowest in all the insurers.
Yes, that's true.
It is 75,000 of Canara HSBC. Are you getting it? So the temperature is changing. Badal raha hai.
Minimum ticket size 75,000.
Yes.
No, not
average ticket size. Average ticket size. The reports are there. The only thing is, हमें पता नहीं चल रहा कि ये कब बदला. We never realized it. I no so See, whatever it is, we cannot do it. I just am sharing the figures that this is how it is going. You are responsible. I never said that. The temperature is rising. Suraj ki garmi badh rahi hai. Are you responsible for it? No. But then you have to do something. Maybe AC chalaiye. If the temperature is rising, you cannot go and complain it to the sun that the temperature is rising. All you have to do is you'll have to switch on the AC. You'll have to find out the way so that you can survive. Are you getting my point? So the purpose is the temperature is rising. Let us understand, let us change ourselves. Temperature badh raha hai aur bahut tezi se badh raha hai without we realizing it. Do you agree to that?
Yes.
Now do you agree to that? See, we never thought ke 50% se bhi niche chala jayega. Okay, so the story of the eagle is, the eagle has the longest lifespan of its species. If we want to survive, we have to be like an eagle. Eagle ka jo cheel hoti hai, wo apne species mein, birds mein, sabse zyada samay tak ke liye zinda rehti hai. It can live up to 70 years. Ye 70 saal tak zinda rehti hai. But to reach this age, the eagle must make a hard decision. Par itne saal zinda rehne ke liye, usko bahut sari cheeze karni padti hai. It has to do lot of things to survive for that long. In its 40s, jaise aap sab bhi, you must be in your 40s. In its 40s, its long and flexible talons can no longer grab prey which serves as food. Uske jo panje hote hain, wo utne mazboot nahi rehte, aur wo pakad nahi paati. Its long and sharp beak, jo uski chonch hoti hai, wo mud jati hai, aur wo, it cannot tear the food. Wo khane ko phaad nahi sakti, kyunki uski chonch mud chuki hoti hai. Aur uske jo pankh hote hain, wings, wo bahut bhari ho jate hain. They become really heavy and it cannot fly to that height. Jitne pankh bhari hote hain, it becomes really difficult for it to fly at that height. And the eagle,
friends, it's a classic example. The pankh jo hai, become heavy, or
heavy.
Yes. Yes. It becomes heavy. If you become heavy, what will happen? हाँ थक जाएंगे ना. देखिए हमारे फ्रेंड है ना, हमारे फ्रेंड है, हैवी हो जाएंगे. हमारे फ्रेंड हैवी है, कैन ही वर्क? तो क्या करना चाहिए? अपने आप को वक्त से नहीं करेंगे तो क्या होगा? आगे चल के घुटनों के प्रॉब्लम्स, अच्छा नहीं लगेगा. सबसे मालूम सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम क्या होता है? When yourself is not healthy, what the party will think? Kya sochengi? Wo bolta hai ki ya jo apna khyal nahi rakh raha hai, is not taking care of himself, how he can take care of me? It's a fact or not? See, I'll give one example to you. That Reliance Group, Mr. Anil Ambani. Anil Ambani was very fat. What was he? He was very fat. Dhirubhai Ambani introduced that my son, Mr. Anil Ambani, he is now 18 years young, and he has joined the Reliance. And he is going to take care of industries. You know, you'll be very safe in his hand. Theek hai, dheeru bhai, you know. The one person, he got up. Usne bola, sir, I have to say one point. Bola, yes. Bola, sir, jo banda apna khyal nahi rakh sakta hai, wo industry ka kya khyal rakhenge? The person who cannot take care of himself, how he can to take care of the industries? What would happen? Anil got up. He promised the next AGM meeting, you'll find very fit. I promise you. And that's why every day, what the Anil does? Kitna? 15. 15 kilometers every day he runs to keep himself fit. So he is going to try to tell him that if you want to fly high, then keep yourself fit. And he will tell you how painful, I mean, then you can carry it.
Sure. So it makes it really difficult for it to fly. बहुत मुश्किल हो जाता है. कई बार हमारा knowledge जो होता है, even that is like old wings, because we got success because of something that happened to us in the past. But then the people were different. हमें success मिली वही करते हुए, पर वही चीज़ करते करते आप बदल नहीं गए. Have you changed? Do you use mobiles now? अब आप mobile use करते हैं? Are you still using landlines? Are you still using letters? Have you shifted to e-receipts? Why have you shifted? Because the times have changed. So we have changed everything around us except for ourselves. Humne sab kuch badal diya hamare aaspaas except changing hame karna chahiye tha. Now the eagle is left with just two options: to die or to undergo the process of change. Sirf do options reh gaye eagle ke paas, ya to wo khud ko badle और या फिर 150 दिन लाइक 6 months और अराउंड लाइक 5 months वो या तो खुद को बदले और या फिर मर जाए इसी तरीके से. सो वी ऑल्सो हैव टू ऑप्शंस. दिस इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर इन अ मैनेजमेंट बुक विच इज चेंज और डाई. वी आर लेफ्ट विद जस्ट टू ऑप्शंस. सर ने बताया वेयर देयर इज विल देयर इज अ हाईवे. आई टेल यू अनदर थिंग, ईदर माई वे और हाईवे. व्हाट डज दैट मीन? ईदर माई वे और हाईवे, यानी जो मैं बता रहा हूं या तो वो तरीका है. हाईवे का मतलब एक और चीज है, रास्ता पकड़ो और चलते बनो. सो एलआईसी विल आल्सो बी लेफ्ट विद जस्ट टू ऑप्शंस, ईदर यू चेंज और देयर इज एन हाईवे. द वे इट हैपेंड विद लॉट्स ऑफ पीएसयूज, एयर इंडिया, इंडियन एयरलाइंस, बीएसएनएल, सब जगह क्या हुआ? दे कुड नॉट चेंज. एंड दिस हैज हैपेंड विद बिगेस्ट कंपनीज. आपने फोर्ड का नाम सुना है? हेनरी फोर्ड, जिनकी फोर्ड कार्स थी, फोर्ड कार्स. हेनरी फोर्ड वॉज अ स्टबर्न मैन, बहुत ही जिद्दी आदमी था. उसके पास लोग गए, बोले वी वॉन्ट टू परचेज अ कार बट योर कार्स आर ओनली इन ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट कलर्स, वी वॉन्ट मोर कलर्स. आपकी कार सिर्फ या तो सफेद रंग में आती है या काले रंग में आती है, वी वॉन्ट मोर कलरफुल कार्स. सो हेनरी फोर्ड एट दैट टाइम सेड, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू परचेज फोर्ड कार्स, यू विल हैव टू बाय ईदर अ व्हाइट कलर और अ ब्लैक कलर कार. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू चेंज इट. एंड विद इन 10 years Ford was almost at the verge of closure. And now Ford cars are in all the colors. Ab sabhi colors mein aa rahi hain. McDonald's bahar unka koi bhi burger is a non-vegetarian burger. Jab wo India mein aaye, jab Pizza Hut India mein aaya, unhe Indian spices ki samajh ke hisab se they had to develop Punjabi pizza. They had to develop spicy burger. Why? Because if you do not understand the need of the hour, you won't survive. अगर ये समझ में नहीं आ रहा दैट द वर्ल्ड इज चेंजिंग, वी विल नॉट बी एबल टू सर्वाइव. सो देयर आर जस्ट टू ऑप्शन दैट दिस ईगल हैज. पहला ऑप्शन कि वो खुद को बदले या फिर वो मर जाए. और बदलना आसान नहीं होता. द चेंजेस आर ऑलवेज डिफिकल्ट. न्यूटन ऑल्सो सेड दिस. न्यूटन का फर्स्ट लॉ पता है? अ बॉडी कंटिन्यूज टू रिमेन इन स्टेट ऑफ रेस्ट और ऑफ यूनिफॉर्म मोशन अंटिल अनलेस एक्सटर्नल पुश और पुल इज अप्लाइड. न्यूटन ने कहा कि हम जैसे बैठे हुए ना, हमें सबको वैसे ही बैठा रहना अच्छा लगता है जब तक कोई धक्का ना दे. वी वॉन्ट टू कंटिन्यू टू सिट टिल द टाइम समबडी कम्स एंड हिट्स अस. सो द प्रोसेस रिक्वायर्स दैट द ईगल टू अ माउंटेन टॉप एंड सिट ऑन इट्स नेस्ट. फर्स्ट थिंग, इट गोज ऑन द माउंटेन इन द नेस्ट एंड ईगल नॉक्स इट्स बीक फर्स्ट. सबसे पहले वो अपनी चोंच तोड़ती है. It knocks its beak first until it plucks it out. अपनी चोंच तोड़ के बाहर कर देती है. Next, And after plucking it out, the eagle will wait for a new beak to grow back and then it pluck its talons. So, अपनी जब वो चोंच तोड़ देती है उसके बाद जब नई चोंच आती है फिर सबसे पहले वो अपने पंजों को निकालती है. With its new talons grow back, the eagle plucks its old aged feathers. और जब पंजे आ जाते हैं फिर वो अपने पंख नोचती है एक एक करके. And after 5 months, the eagle takes its famous flight of rebirth and lives for next 30 years. Do you want to live for next 30 years? So what is this session? This is like coming to the nest, breaking your beak, taking out your talons, purana jo bhi sikha, you'll have to give it out. And then once you go back, you'll be able to survive for next 30 years. So let's understand, these are the learnings. Many times in order to survive, we have to start a change process. कई बार survive करने के लिए, haven't you changed it at your place? आपने अपने घरों में अपना behavior change किया है? Have you changed it? Your kids, with your kids, you used to slap them when they were kids. Now do you slap them? Now can you condemn them? No. So you have changed your, the change process has started at your place. Your decisions. What will be the color of this wall? Now you cannot take it. As far as his room is concerned, you cannot take that. Which car will you buy? Your son will decide now. Which clothes will a mother wear? A daughter will decide now. So things are changing. And if we want to survive, we'll have to change. So, we sometimes need to get rid of old memories, habits and past traditions. कई बार हमें पुरानी आदतें छोड़नी पड़ती हैं, हमें पुरानी memories छोड़नी पड़ती हैं and past traditions छोड़ने पड़ते हैं. मैंने ऐसा किया था, this is how I recruited this person, this is how I used to do it, this is what it worked, but the times have changed. Only freed from past burdens can we take the advantage of the present. Now we'll have to forget what we have done because times have changed. Even LIC has changed a lot. It is changing. The only reason that LIC is still surviving in comparison to the other PSUs because other PSUs did not change. LIC is still undergoing a lot of changes. It is becoming techno-savvy, IT. बहुत सारी चीजें वो कर रही है इसलिए वो survive कर पा रही है. We also have to change ourselves. So have you understood the importance of change? Okay, now I would want, how many of you have traveled this morning? How many of you have traveled this morning? कितने लोग सवेरे आए हैं अभी अभी सब. अच्छा, so it must be tiring for you, is it? Okay, so what I would want you to do is to stand, rise from your chairs. अपनी chairs से खड़े हो जाइए एक बार. Okay, everyone, yes. Now what you do is you will have to rotate on your axis at 360 degree angle. अपनी ही जगह पे आपको 360 degree पे घूमना है और घूमते हुए आपको इस कमरे में जितनी भी हरी चीजें हैं उनको नोट करना है. यू विल हैव टू रोटेट ऑन योर एक्सेस एट 360 डिग्री एंड यू विल हैव टू लुक फॉर ऑल द थिंग्स व्हिच आर ग्रीन इन कलर, राइट? सो शैल वी डू 1 2 3 स्टार्ट रोटेटिंग स्लोली. सो मूव, घुमा लीजिए 360 डिग्री पे धीरे धीरे और देखिए जितनी भी हरी चीजें आपको दिख रही हैं, जितनी भी हरी चीजें, बहुत स्लोली ग्रेजुअली जितनी भी हरी चीजें आपको दिखने लगे. ओके, सो वर यू एबल टू सी समथिंग इन ग्रीन? कुछ हरी चीजें दिखी? व्हाट डिड यू? कारपेट, पेंटिंग में कलर, अब फोर लेयर. अच्छा, रिपेटर्स आल्सो इन ग्रीन. व्हिच ग्रीन थिंग्स डिड यू सी सर? यू कुडन्ट सी एनीथिंग, एनीथिंग इन ग्रीन? Did you, your shirt, his shirt, what did you see, sir? Green things. Any other green thing that you saw? Okay. Any green thing that you saw? Board pe. Sir, toffees were green. Carpet. Anything in green that you saw? All posters. Okay, they were in green. Ma'am, did you see anything in green? No, you could not. Okay. Sorry. Okay, outside everything is gained. Now, the second round will be where you'll have to take a turn and you'll have to see for all the red things, all the things which are red in color. So we'll do the same exercise. This time you'll look for the red color. Can we start? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, start. Slowly.
Same.
Same exercise, just look for the red things. Ma'am, just turn around and look for the red things. Okay. I'll come to you. What did you see? Okay. The tartan, red color, tie, shirt, mic. What else? Ma'am, did you see something in red? Okay, the boxes. Okay. What else? Ma'am, sari. Okay. Oh, what? The cloth, the pipe and not the cloth. Shirt. What else?
Tie.
Tie. Okay, which is the color jo ki yahan pe nahi dikh raha. Let me give you something which is not very. Sir, any color which you do not see here?
Black.
Black is the color that you do not see? Any color which you feel that will not be here? Okay, let's look for golden color. Right? So turn around and look for the golden color. Golden. Golden color. You saw it. Okay. Sit down. Now all of you please sit down. I'll ask you then. Did you see something in golden color? Kisi ne golden color dekha? Oh, pen. He says pen. Lots of gold. Okay, you could see that. Mobile phone. Picture. Ma'am, did you see something in gold?
Badges.
Badges are in gold. Okay. I thought golden color didn't exist here. Mujhe laga ke is kamre mein to gold kuch hoga hi nahi. Lal, hara, sab kuch dikh raha hai. I can see red, green. But you were able to see even golden color. When I asked you, look for the red color. The golden color existed then?
Yes.
Jab maine aapko lal rang dekhne ke liye kaha. Tha kya? It existed?
Yes.
But did you see it? And when I asked you to look for green color, the golden color still existed, tab bhi tha?
Yes.
But you didn't see it?
No.
Why?
Focus.
And who gave you the focus?
Yes.
I gave the direction and then your mind. Your mind focused on that particular thing. So you see everything that you focus upon. So if you look for problems, you'll find problems. When you look for solutions, you'll find solution. So if you're looking at red color, you'll only see. When you talk about problems, you only see problems. If you talk about red color, you'll only see red color. When you talk about green color, you only see green color. When you talk about problems, why it won't happen, you'll find all the problems in your life. When you check for green color, you'll only see green color. So what you are seeking is seeking you. Jis cheez ko aap dhoond rahe hain, wo bhi aapko dhoond rahi hai. तो अगर आप मुसीबत ढूंढ रहे हैं तो वो भी आपको ढूंढ रही है राइट सो इन दिस सेशन और ड्यूरिंग दीज थ्री डेज वट एवर यू विल थिंक द आंसर इज तथास्तु आई डोंट थिंक दिस विल वर्क तथास्तु आई डोंट थिंक आई विल अंडरस्टैंड एनीथिंग तथास्तु आई थिंक आई इट्स बिलीव इट्स तथास्तु टू एवरीथिंग सो इफ यू बिलीव दैट This will change your life. Tathastu. If you believe it won't change, tathastu. Right? Okay, are you in a business or in a job? You're a businessman. I thought you were working with LIC. Business kar rahe hain aap log ya job kar? Who is a businessman? Who's a businessman? जो प्रोड्यूस करता है वो बिजनेसमैन है और सैलरी वाला प्रोड्यूस नहीं करता हु इज अ बिजनेसमैन सर यू आर अ बिजनेसमैन हु इज अ बिजनेसमैन यू नो सर आई हैड एन इंटरेक्शन विद हिम ही सेड वी डू नॉट हैव अ प्रोडक्ट फॉर दिस सो आई कांट डू एनीथिंग डू यू रिमेंबर Now imagine if you have a shop. If you have a shop and your product is not working, as a businessman, what will you do? Either you'll change the product or you'll change the business, but you'll do something because it's your business. If there's a competitor who is next to you and is starting a bigger shop, he's got better products, what will you do? As a businessman, it is your responsibility to change. As a job person, it is the company's responsibility to do something. Did you understand it? Agar main businessman hoon, to koi bhi cheez mein, kisi bhi situation mein, I will have to do the other thing. It's not someone else's responsibility. Let me ask you a question. Have you ever seen a tomato seller or a rickshaw puller? Tomato bechne wala aur rickshaw chalane wala. Agar tomato achha nahi aa raha hai, and he still has that, what will he do? A tomato seller, what does he do? Suppose from morning to evening he is not able to sell anything. Do you think he'll go back and sit back at his place and say that tomatoes are not good, I'll not sell? टमाटर बेचने वाले कि अगर टमाटर सुबह से शाम तक नहीं बिके तो वो शाम को ये कहता है कि मेरा दिन अच्छा नहीं है, मैं आज जाके सोऊंगा, इट्स अ बैड डे. डू यू थिंक ही कैन अफोर्ड टू डू दैट? व्हाई इज ही नॉट एबल टू डू दैट? आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट आई एम सेइंग? ओके, डू यू अंडरस्टैंड इंग्लिश? टमाटो सेलर, इफ ही इज नॉट एबल टू सेल हिज टमाटोस टिल दिस इवनिंग, he starts it in the morning, till evening he is not able to sell any tomatoes. Do you think he'll go back and sit back and lie down on his bed saying tomatoes are not good, what can I do? He'll take more time. So if he is not able to sell, he'll not go back to his place. Why? Or tomato kharab ho jayenge to kya ho jayega? If tomatoes, they are rotten, what will he do? You know, He cannot afford to go back and sit back at his place. Why? If he goes back, he'll not get anything to eat. Why can we afford to go back? Is because we still have other things. A businessman is a businessman. A tomato seller, do you think he's got a lot of money? I'm giving you the reference of a person named Subrata Bagchi. Subrata Bagchi was the person, he saw a tomato seller, right? A tomato seller doesn't have a lot of money, uske paas bahut sara paisa nahi hota, so he borrows it from somewhere. And then he goes in the mandi in the morning at 4, he purchases tomatoes from there and then goes and sells it, right? Every day he does that. What if his tomato cart is upside down while he is on road aur uski tomato cart gir jaye? और उसमें से आधे से ज्यादा टमाटर खराब हो जाए. ही सिट्स देयर एंड वेट्स फॉर द रश टू गेट ओवर. और जो टमाटर बचे हैं उसका वो क्या करता है? एंड यू नो हाउ मेनी टाइम्स डज इट हैपन इन अ मंथ? एक टमाटो सेलर के साथ ऐसा कितनी बार होता है? हाउ मेनी टाइम डज इट हैपन टू हिम वेयर हिज कार्ट गोज अपसाइड डाउन? व्हेन इट रेन्स, व्हेन देयर आर बंस, व्हेन देयर आर प्रोसेशंस. Every month he faces this kind of a situation at least 8 to 10 times. And whenever this situation happens, he does not get. Otherwise also, when he is able to sell the entire cart, he is able to make 500 rupees, right? But if he is not able to sell it, the money that he borrowed, 200 rupees, he has to buy it, he has to give it to the person. He takes all those rotten tomatoes, goes back to his place and eat sabji of that. Imagine, for 5 to 10 days in a month, this is what he goes through. What about us? What kind of... So, he cannot afford to go back and say, ke, ye din achha nahi hai. Don't we do it? It's a bad day. Let me go and sleep. It's a bad day. Kabhi kabhar hota hai na, mahine mein. It's a bad day. I went to three people said no. Tomato seller, he gets 10 people who would say no to him and he is not able to do anything about it. He just has to work harder. Now, who is a businessman? Have you heard the name of Shiv Kheda? So Shiv Kheda was giving this, in his speech he told that, he spoke about Dr. Batra. Do you know who Dr. Batra is? Batra Homeopathy Clinic. Homeo. So Dr. Batra has got a marketing head who is Mr. Luthra. Batra and Luthra, they both worked together, they served the army together. So one fine evening, Batra and Luthra, they were sitting together and talking to each other. Batra and Luthra were sitting together and they were talking to each other. Batra sahab's homeopathy is a big business hai, and Luthra is a marketing head. Hai. So Batra and Luthra were talking to and Luthra said, Batra, yaar dekh kismat ka khel hai ki teri company itni badi hai aur main usi company mein naukri kar raha hu. So Luthra told it to Batra that now you own a company and I'm working in this company. This is fate, right? This is what is called luck. We both were in the army. We both served army. Now you have got your business and I am working in your company. So Batra said, no, it's not luck. I'm sorry, but it's not luck. He said, aisa kyun keh raha hai? Lucky to hai. You know, when we were serving the army, I only suggested you to take the voluntary retirement and to start the business. So Batra said, yes, I agree. मैं इस बात पे पूरा करता हूं कि आप ही ने मुझे सजेस्ट किया था कि बिजनेस शुरू करते हैं आर्मी छोड़ते हैं लेकिन मैं ये नहीं मानता कि ये लक है बोला हाउ कैन यू से दैट ऐसा कैसे कह सकते हो सो बत्रा सेड डू यू रिमेंबर द टाइम व्हेन वी वर एट पुंछ राजौरी नाउ पुंछ राजौरी इज वेयर बोथ ऑफ देम हैड द पोस्टिंग ही सेड व्हेन वी वर पोस्टेड एट पुंछ राजौरी आई टोल्ड यू दैट द ट्रेनिंग रूम व्हिच वाज ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द हिल द लाइट्स वर स्टिल ऑन एंड द फैन वाज स्टिल ऑन बत्रा बोले तुम्हें याद है जब हमारी पोस्टिंग हुई थी पुंछ राजौरी में तो एक दिन मैं जब नीचे बंकर में आया मैंने तुम्हें बताया कि ऊपर ट्रेनिंग रूम की लाइट और पंखा दोनों जल रहा है सो लूथरा सेड यस आई रिमेंबर दैट यू टोल्ड मी बत्रा सेड डू यू रिमेंबर व्हाट डिड यू टेल मी बत्रा ने पूछा और जब मैंने तुम्हें यह बताया तो तुमने क्या कहा तो लूथरा बोला मैंने तुम्हें कहा था कि व्हाई डू हैव टू वरी अबाउट वन फैन एंड वन लाइट और बल्ब स्विच्ड ऑन हाउ मच डज इट कॉस्ट Even if we do not switch it off, how much will it cost? Like 5 rupees, 10 rupees. And the training room was right on the top of the hill. In those, like where the temperature is below 0 degrees Celsius, we had to, like I told you, why should we go out of our bunkers and go all the way 1.5 kilometers on the top of hill to switch off those lights? Do you think it is really important? How much will it cost? And otherwise also, it will not cost you, it will cost the government. Are you fool? So Batra ने बताया लूथरा ने कहा कि मैंने तुझे ये कहा था कि वहां पर एक पंखा और लाइट जल रहा है उसका कितना खर्चा आता है सारी रात और सारी रात आ भी जाएगा तो तेरा क्या जा रहा है तू इतनी क्यों चिंता कर रहा है सो जा एंड बत्रा asked him, do you remember what did I do? तुम्हें याद है मैंने क्या किया सो लूथरा said, I remember you were a fool. You went all the way to the room, you switched off the lights. And it took you 2.5 to 3 years to come back, two and a half to 3 hours to come back. But you did that, you were a fool. Tum bewakoof the. Tum upar gaye, thand mein nikal ke, aur tumne wo pankha aur light band kiya aur wapas aaye. So Batra said, no, I was not a fool. I was a businessman even that day. I'm a businessman even today. You were an employee even that day, and you're an employee today also. उन्होंने कहा कि मैं उस दिन भी मालिक था मैं आज भी मालिक हूं तुम उस दिन भी नौकर थे तुम आज भी नौकर हो बिकॉज बिजनेसमैन और एम्प्लॉय इज नॉट द टाइटल इट्स द हैबिट्स दैट वी हैव हैबिट्स दैट वी हैव व्हाट काइंड ऑफ हैबिट्स डू वी हैव सी व्हेन यू स्टार्ट योर ओन बिजनेस डू यू ब्लेम इट ऑन अदर्स यू हैव टू डू समथिंग अबाउट इट इवन इफ द मार्केट गोज हेवायर यू विल सी ऑल दोस पीपल हु हैव चेंज्ड दे हैव सर्वाइव्ड आपके शहर में कोई ना कोई मिठाई की दुकान हुआ करती थी वेरी पॉपुलर डू रिमेंबर देयर आर सम स्वीट शॉप्स व्हिच आर वेरी पॉपुलर इन आवर टाउन व्हिच इज द स्वीट शॉप व्हिच इज वेरी पॉपुलर इन योर टाउन सर रबीस हैव दे चेंज्ड इन ऑल दीज इयर्स यू डू नॉट नो सो व्हिच इज द फेवरेट व्हिच इज द डिश व्हिच इज रियली पॉपुलर जलेबी हैव दे चेंज्ड द पैकिंग नाउ आर दे ऑनलाइन नाउ Are they sending it on Swiggy and Zomato? Are they selling it? Have they changed the infrastructure? Have they changed the chairs? Have they changed the display unit that they have? Have they kept the fridges to survive with the market? They can. Do you think they'll still have the kadhai in front of the shop? Maybe, may not be. Do you think that will be a person wearing a vest and a brief will be doing it? No. Now they have people. If they do not change, they are not businessmen. So when market changes, businessman is the person who changes it. It is your responsibility. If you want to survive, you need to have habits of businessmen. I have served I've served few insurance companies. So for 18 years I was with insurance companies, and I took this decision of coming out of job. I wanted to be a businessman. So the first thing that I did is I went to one of my friends in Gurgaon, and I asked him that I want to come into business, and he said, Sandeep, remember one thing, just one thing, because he said that he wasn't successful as a businessman. So he was in a job, he started his business, he failed and went back into jobs. Usne business shuru kiya, business mein fail hua, aur wo wapas job karne laga. So maine usse pucha ke suggest me, what should I do? So he told me one thing. He said, if you are in a business, behave like an employee. And when you are an employee, behave like a businessman. So I got really confused. Business mein ho to job ki tarah karo, aur job mein ho to business ki tarah karo. So I said, I did not understand. He said, every morning, just leave your house at 8:30 wearing your shoes. Wear your shoes and leave your house at 8:30 to 9 and come back at 7:30 to 8 away an employee does it. Because he says, the biggest problem with the businessmen is that they are not disciplined. If their buaji will come, they'll take off. If they're not feeling well, if they had a party last night, they'll not go to the office. If it is Diwali, they'll take off. If it is Dashera, they'll take 15 days off. So a businessman is not disciplined, and an employee doesn't have an ownership. An employee is sitting there in the office, but is not doing anything. Is thinking about something else. Sitting in the office and not doing anything else, this is what an employee does. So if you are a businessman, have discipline of an employee. Because an employee will still be there in the office. Have you seen the biggest businessmen, are they on leave on Diwalis? They work harder. Do they say that I have earned enough, let me close the shop at 7:30 if there are lots of clients? Do they open their shop every day? All big shops that we have, or all big names that we have in our city, do you see that there's a regularity, their shops open every day? Are you sure? Their shops open every day? 24/7 or what? Like, have you ever seen, do they undergo all these things? Koi bimar ho jata hoga, koi kuch ho jata hoga, kisi ki death ho jati hogi. But do, how often have you seen those shops not opening?
Maybe 2 or 3 days maximum.
Maximum? In how many years?
2 or 5 years or 10 years.
In 5 years, 10 years, you would have seen those shops not opening just for 2 or 3 days. What about your shops? How often they are switched off? How often they are closed? In last 1 year, how many times your shop didn't open? Kitni bar aapke shop?
75 days, because all Sunday and all the holidays.
So 75 days his shop was closed. Right? What about your shop, sir? In last 365 days, how many times your shop was closed?
60.
Faji, thodi shop? 365 din? Ek bhi din shop close nahi hui? Timing ka bhi farak nahi pada? See, popular shops, they open at fixed time. They open at, they close at fixed time. They work harder when there are festivals, and you find a discipline. Why is it that we are not able to, we are not popular shops? Why is it that we are not businessmen? Is because we do not have discipline. If we are disciplined, if had we been businessmen, our shops wouldn't have been closed. People buy it from the places where the shop opens every day. Where do you buy it, your milk from? The person who comes every day. And what if he doesn't come 3 days in a week? You'll change the person. Won't you? You buy a television, you buy a car, or you send your car to a garage. But when you go to collect the car, you find ke garage khula hi nahi aaj. So next time you'll not give it to the person. This is what happens in agencies. When we find that people are not working every day. What if trains don't work on Sundays? My question is not that whether we are there. See, employees are there in the office every day, but they're not working. It's not about physically being present. It is about having a business mindset. Do you think business people are fed up of money? If they have a lot of money from this shop, they'll open another shop. When they are done with the city, they'll open it in another city. It is employees who get tired. So I'm just giving you the parameter. If you're an employee, you'll be tired on Sundays. If you're an employee, you would want a day off. Businessmen, are they tired? How often have you seen Dhirubhai Ambani or Anil Ambani or other people, Mukesh Ambani, they're taking off? They do it. When? Do you think they switch off their phones and they're not working on those days? Aren't they thinking? So, businessman is a businessman by habit, not by the title. An employee can be a businessman and a businessman can be an employee. You know it. Now why 95% of businesses are failing? Startups. Have you got the figures? 95% of startups have failed in last 5 years. I'm sure that your children or your people in your known circle, you would be knowing that they would have started the businesses and they would have failed. The reason is because these kids who start these businesses, they name it good, acha naam rakh lete, but discipline kahan se laenge? So 95% is the figure, you can check it. 95% of startups have failed in last 5 years. With all that investment, with the money that parents give it to them, they have failed. The reason is, they can get money, they can get clients, they can get everything, but they cannot get the discipline. So either there's a pain of discipline or pain of regret. So either you'll have to, ya to paschataap ka dard, ya fir discipline ka dard. Acha, so there's another thing. Sir, kya aap bahar aa sakte? Yes, sir.
Friends, what you understood? He has given you a number of he has given a number of example to you. What you learn? Kya sikha aapne? Kya message he wants to give? Yes.
Employer not have responsibility.
Employee
is not having responsibility. Businessman have responsibility.
Example. He has given to you the examples. Now put it in your own business, yeah. As in a CLI. Now speak to, whenever I come, you speak to from that point of view. Yeah. Yes, please tell me.
If we are an employer, we can give more time to job.
Okay.
Second thing, we have to get the responsibility for our employer, more life.
You mean more time? What do you mean by more time?
Open the shop regularly and
time.
Okay, both way. Okay. You said it. It should be open in time and it should be open regularly. Am I right?
Yes.
Both are important. Suppose in a kirana shop nearby, sometime open 11 o'clock, sometime open 7 o'clock morning, sometime not open, would you go and buy from him? No. And when you said it in life insurance as an agency, that it should be regular and time. What time the kirana shop should be open? Hello?
6:30.
Are you mad? 6:30 in the morning? Why? Why?
Because of all the employees, school are going some pencil broad and some ball pen and all that.
I think he has become mad. 6:30 in the morning?
Yes, sir. He is not mad.
He is mad?
No.
He is not mad? Is the right time to be open? Okay. Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And it's not early? It's not early. I'll put a question to you. Okay, then I put a question to you. what time you start working? Every day. What time you start working? कितने बजे उठते? कितने बजे काम करते हैं सवेरे? साढ़े आठ बजे शुरू कर देते हैं. अरे शो आज आप यहाँ पर कितने बजे आए थे? नहीं नहीं आप कल रात को आए थे कि आज आए?
रात में.
कितने लोग झूठ बोलते हैं अपने लोग. कल रात को आए और यहाँ पर कितने बजे का टाइम था और कितने बजे आए? साढ़े नौ बजे. क्यों? आप तो बोलते हैं कि साढ़े आठ बजे आप शुरू कर देते हैं. सी अपन आपको टू योर सेल्फ इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सेटिस्फाई देन आई हैव नो रीजन टू पुट यू क्वेश्चन टू यू. ही से आई डिन से डिड आई से ही से किराना शॉप मस्ट ओपन बाई वट टाइम यू नो एंड ही से इट शुड बी रेगुलरली. You also everybody agreed, you know, and he said 8:30. Can you believe him? He has to go only few meters to come here, and he has come 9:30, and he has to go many kilometers sometime to start 8:30. 8:30 you wake up, or 8:30 you go to client, or you start from your home. साढ़े आठ बजे आप घर से निकलते हैं. yes. बराबर है. और क्लाइंट के पास कितने बजे पहुंचते हैं? साढ़े नौ बजे. साढ़े नौ बजे मेरे बाप का नौकर है क्या वो? इज ही माई सर्वेंट दैट ही विल वेट फॉर मी? वी आर गोइंग टू टू काइंड ऑफ पीपल. He may be business or he may be employee. And so, employee, what time he goes from his home? 9:30. Okay. And businessman? Pardon? 6:30. Businessman? 6:30. So, my great friend, who will meet you 9:30? मेरे भैया मैं आज के बाद नहीं. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग. ही सेड व्हाट ही सेड? 8:30 आई लीव फ्रॉम होम एंड 9:30 आई रीच टू कस्टमर. 9:30 हु विल मीट? कौन मिलेगा आपको? कहाँ मिलेगा? पार्डन, कहाँ मिलेगा? नाइट शिफ्ट. नाइट से पर कितने मतलब लोग मिलते हैं? आम डॉक्यूमेंट बाय एंड लार्ज. अच्छा ओके. इसे 9:30 नाइट शॉप वाले मिलेगा. महान हो. सी 9:30 ही इज होल नाइट ही इज यू नो वर्किंग. हाँ आई एम आई मोदी. आई एम मोदी दैट ही विल वेट फॉर मी. नो प्रॉब्लम. यू आर ग्रेट सर. आई सैल्यूट यू. The population of the world is 6.5 billion. How much? The population of the world is 6.5 billion. The great liars are sitting here. सबसे झूठे आदमी है ना सब यहीं बैठे हुए. What time? You go to the market?
10
o'clock. 10 o'clock. Which are the things you have? The people are standing in a queue to buy at 10 o'clock? Yes. He is perfect like. As soon as the businessman opened the shop, he is waiting for him. Please come, please come. I am waiting for you. I am very eagerly to buy the life insurance. Does it happen?
No.
Does it happen?
No.
Yes or no?
No.
Yes or no?
No.
Say yes or no.
No.
Some people, why don't you raise your voice? Yes or no?
No.
Yes or no?
No.
Now who buys? We are in fool's paradise. हम अपने आप को सिर्फ बेवकूफ बना रहे हैं, इसके अलावा और कुछ भी नहीं कर रहे. What is the best time to meet the client? Mostly, yes, but yes. Yes. Can you give big hand to him? Give big hand to him. Roar was there, isn't it? क्यों भाई बाजार में तकलीफ होती है तुमको? यू नो भाई सेनू क्लब, सी इन लाइफ इंश्योरेंस प्रोडक्ट, व्हाई पीपल बाय लाइफ इंश्योरेंस, व्हाट इज द गुड इंग्रेडिएंट्स, ऐसी क्या विशेषता है लाइफ इंश्योरेंस प्रोडक्ट में जिसके वजह से लोग बाय करते हैं? व्हाट इज द बेस्ट इंग्रेडिएंट्स इन लाइफ इंश्योरेंस प्रोडक्ट, क्या चीज है इसमें? नो, यस, क्या चीज है? व्हाई पीपल दे बाय लाइफ इंश्योरेंस प्रोडक्ट? पर
फ्यूचर इनकम प्रोटेक्ट?
नो, यस, नो, नो, yes, income tax, agent कहता है इसलिए, yes, need. अच्छा, बहुत बड़ी जीत है यार उसको इंश्योरेंस में. अरे बाप रे बाप, इतनी बड़ी नीड है कि लोग जो हैं आतुर होते हैं खरीदने के लिए. वाह वाह वाह, हमको बहुत जरूरत है. हाँ, इतनी बड़ी जरूरत है. अरे यार तुम कहाँ गए थे मेरे भैया? वेर यू गॉन? आई एम वेटिंग फॉर यू. Yes. Pardon? Pressure up? अच्छी सर्विस देते हैं, अच्छी सर्विस देते हैं, इसलिए लोग लाइफ इंश्योरेंस बेचा जाता है. सही बात है क्या? नो, ऑल अराउंड यू आर ऑल 1857 एरिया. उस आज 100 साल पहले नहीं, उसके पहले थे. You are giving all wrong answers. No. Life insurance, there is only one point. That's why the people they buy, and there is a life insurance, there's emotions. What is that? If life insurance, there's no emotions, then people don't buy. Will the people they buy?
No.
Why they buy?
Emotions.
Do you agree? Hi, Anna. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. The biggest ingredient, सबसे अच्छी चीज यदि हमारे प्रोडक्ट में है वो है तो emotions. The emotions for the children, emotions of the wife, emotions of the parents, emotions of, you know, daughters, children. So if emotions are there, saving plus emotions and risk cover plus risk cover is a life insurance, right? Am I right?
Yes.
Are you right?
Yes.
Right. Now, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, where you will get the emotions? Would you get the emotions in the bar? Would you get the emotions in the shop? Would you get the emotions in the industry? Would you get the emotions in the office? Would you get the emotions there? Hello? Hello? Tell me, where you will get the?
House.
In office, would you get it? Would you get industry? No. The bloody whole, why bloody you are going after 10 o'clock? You will get, you very rightly said it. Where you will get the emotions? At? Home. Very rightly said it. You get the emotions at home. Children are there. Wife is there. Parents are there. Very easy to sell the product. And what time the people meet you? What time the people meet you?
Evening 7 p.m. to 9 p.m.
Kone aayega dhanda chodke? Only employees will come. But the point is, yes, 7 o'clock, maybe they are employees. Who? Only employees are there. But 7 o'clock, again, the problem is there. What is the problem? Evening time is for family time. Evening is for entertainment. Evening is for the person is tired. So what is the best time? Hello, what is the best time? 7 to 9 o'clock. Survey has been made by MDRT organization. Do you know what is MDRT? You know, MDRT, they have made the survey and they said it. 60% production of the TOT comes within the time of 7:30 to 9:30. What time? Morning, of course. Morning. You know, what time? Who has made the survey? Survey kisne kiya? You know MDRT? What is MDRT? What? The association, the MDRT association is there, and they made the survey throughout the world, not only in India. They made the survey throughout the world. Mein survey kiya. Kya bola? Ke TOT jo kaam karte hain, wo 60% production unka kitne baje aata hai? 7:30 to 9:30. And by 7:30 to 9:30, you are just sleeping, wasting your time. That's why you are not TOT. You are not TOT. Is there, how many TOTs are there? Are you not ashamed? For so many years you have spent and you have not achieved even one TOT. How much Bharat Paragraphs run? How many?
89
MDRT. 89 MDRT. In 1 year, how many MDRT has done?
13.
13. 13. 13.
3. 3. Sorry, sir. Hardly 3. Sorry, sir.
How many? How many? Hello? How many? अरे जोर से तो बोलो, बोलने में शर्म आती है आपको। 520 से 33, how many? How many? How many? Is a joke. One person in the entire year, he does 33 MDRT. In your branch, all branch combined together, do you find 33 MDRT in a front branch?
No.
How many realm officers? In the branch, how many realm officers?
8 to 9.
10 to 9. No, no, it's more than 12, 13. 12, 12 13, a small branch, maybe 8 to 9, but most of you find, you know, 13, 14 are there. How many agents are there?
600.
600, 700, 800 agents are there. Combined together 600 agents there, even no 33 MDRT. One person only does, only one person does. Why? Why he does? How he does? Because when he'll be meeting you, that time you can put a question to him that he goes, what time? 8 o'clock. What time? He. 7:30 is right time. you know, 7:30 is right. But now, because it's stabilized, so therefore you. So you should go 7:30 to 9:30. That's the best time. Have you understood now? Why? Again, I'm putting a question. Why 7:30? Emotions are there in the home, you know, and easy to sell. Three. What third is it? What third is it? What is third reason? Are yaar, what is third reason that you should go to maninge? If you want to become TOT, you have to. So you know one said? Only you said yes, morning emotions. You said yes, easy to sell. No one said, because I want to become TOT, I must. Understood? What the message he gave to you? Try to understand that if you want to become successful, you have to be disciplined. You have to be disciplined. Number two, daily basis you have to do job. You know, daily basis. Every day you must do it. Every day you must do it. So this is the message he wants to give to you. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Yeah, so the message is loud and clear. The message. हाँ मैसेज जो है मैं दोनों ही बोल रहा हूँ मैसेज बिल्कुल साफ सुथरा है वो ये है पहली चीज ये कि इधर चेंज और डाई इधर यू हैव टू चेंज और यू विल बिकम एक्सटिंक्ट एक्सटिंक्ट या तो आप बदलेंगे या फिर आप बदल दिए जाएंगे द सेकेंड इज बिजनेसमैन या एम्प्लॉय या तो आप इधर यू हैव टू बी अ बिजनेसमैन और एम्प्लॉय सो यू हैव टू शिफ्ट योर मेंटेलिटी फ्रॉम एम्प्लॉय टू अ बिजनेसमैन हमें हमारी जो आदतें हैं वो बदलनी पड़ेंगी क्योंकि ये आदत है ये टाइटल नहीं है जस्ट बाय सेइंग दैट आई एम अ सीईओ डजंट मेक मी अ सीईओ जस्ट बाय सेइंग अ ब्रांच मैनेजर डजंट मेक मी अ ब्रांच मैनेजर यू मस्ट हैव सीन लॉट ऑफ पीपल व्हेन यू मीट देम यार ये ब्रांच मैनेजर लगता ही नहीं है यार डोंट बी से इसकी कोई आदत ही ब्रांच मैनेजर जैसी नहीं है इट डजंट लुक लाइक अ ब्रांच मैनेजर बिकॉज इट्स नॉट द टाइटल ही मे बी कैरिंग द टाइटल बट ही डजंट हैव दैट हैबिट्स ही डजंट हैव दैट डिसिप्लिन So the second thing that I've written is, you have to shift from an employee to a businessman. And that's not the title. Just by saying that I'm a businessman doesn't make you a businessman. Habits. What time a milkman wakes up? Uska business kitne baje hota hai? Milkman. Newspaper wala? Departmental store? Pubs? Pubs? 8 o'clock? Okay, government offices. So you know every business has peak hours. Do you know what are the peak hours you have? So I'll just repeat what he said. Har business ke peak hours hote hain. Doodh wale ko savere uthna padta hai. Newspaper wale ko savere karna padta hai. Pub wale sham ko karte hain. Har business ke peak hours hote hain. Insurance ke peak hours. What he was saying is that the survey has told us that people who generally wake up early are more successful in insurance. The reason why? Let us also understand the reason. Kyun? Acha sir, aapke beti ka naam kya hai? Vaishnavi. So when I enter his house, agar main wahan baitha hu and I say, sir, Vaishnavi kitna pad rahi hai? In which class she is? Or sir, what do you want to Vaishnavi to do? Kya karna chahiye Vaishnavi ko? So jab Vaishnavi, jab main ghar mein inke saath baitha hu, Vaishnavi aas paas se aa rahi hai aur main kahun sir ye aapki beti hai? So he'll say yes. Sir naam kya hai? Vaishnavi. So when I say Vaishnavi again and again, sir Vaishnavi kya kar rahi hai? What should Vaishnavi do? When I say this thing, I'm emotionally connecting with him. Agar main kahun, how old is your daughter? Is she 14 years old? What will your daughter do? What will... Okay. If I call you by your name, Tejinder Singh Ji, do you feel the sweetest sound in any language is the name. The sweetest sound that you hear in any language is your name. When somebody says Tejinder Ji, to aapko lagta hai, he is my phone. So when you go to someone's place, you have a chance to know, okay, ye aapki beti hai. कौन सी पढ़ाई कर रही है कब तक करी एंड व्हेन विल यू फाइंड एवरीवन इन द हाउस इधर अर्ली मॉर्निंग or evenings. But evenings mein ek aur dikkat hoti hai. There's a problem in the evenings because for the entire day I've been stressed. I had a lot of problems. So when I reach back my home, I may not be in a mood to listen to you. So when you wake up in the morning, most of the people are really productive in the morning. So when you go to them, they're ready to listen to you. So when you talk to them about their families, when you talk to them about career opportunities, when you talk to them about other things, they have an empty mind. When you go to their workplace, hum jahan hote hain, hamare thoughts waise hi hote hain. Now you're sitting here. So what are you thinking about? Training. When you go to your office, what do you think about your office? When you go back to your place, what do you think about your place? When you go to your friend's place, what do you think about? When you go to your sister's place, what will you think about? You'll think about her. Doesn't that happen that when you visit someone, jab aap kisi ke ghar jaate ho, behan ke ghar jaate ho, fir wahan se nikalte ho, kuch der tak behan ke bare mein sochte ho? When you leave your relative's place, you think about him or her for some time. So whichever place you are, you think you have thoughts related to that. So if you go to person's office, what will he be thinking about? His business. And how will he see you when you reach there? As a disturbance. So suppose I'm busy and there's a lot of crowd. I'm owning a mithai ki dukaan. And there's a lot of crowd and you come and say, sir, I took an appointment from you. So can I take 15 minutes of yours? Do you think I'll give ears to you? Kya main de paunga? So I'll call you again. I'll call you 3 times. I'll call you 4 times. Doesn't that happen? Why? Because you're reaching at my business place. I am busy and that too in the morning when I have to strategize another thing. So at 10:30 or 11:30, do you think it's the productive time? For us, no. It's when a person is with family, I can say, ye aapki beti hai, ye aapka beta hai, let's talk about them. So we'll have to shift our mindset from, we'll have to work like a businessman, not 9:30 to 6:30. I'm not worried. Kitne baje kisko kya chahiye, I'm not worried. I have to think like a businessman. The next thing is, Tajinder ji, aap ek baar aage aa jayenge, sir. The third thing is, if you don't love your work, okay, Tajinder ji, aapke bacche hain, do you have children?
Yes.
What is your son doing?
12.
Sir, aap usse insurance mein laayenge na? Will you bring him in insurance? I'll need a mic because you have to be loud and clear. Aapka sapna hai na ki wo insurance mein, he should become Bharat Parekh?
Yes.
Sure?
Sure.
You're bringing him in insurance?
Yes.
Inhone bahut time lagaya. Did you notice it? Did you notice it? Soch mein pad gaye the. Ab because I've called him here, he has to say that. Sir, isko hold kijiye. How many of you want your children to become agents? Please raise your hands. Banai diya. How many of you really want them to grow big? In agents? Okay. Aap bhi agent bana rahe hain? Sir, what about you? No. Okay. What about you, sir? No. No. Okay. Tajinder Singh ji, aapko thoda time laga, to itna time kyun laga sochne mein?
Actual mein
acha Bharat Parekh bol, acha acha chaliye main Bharat Parekh ji hata deta hu, aap hai na, aap ye bataiye, aap apne bete ko agent banana chahte hain?
Sir, mere actual mein abhi study kar raha hai, to humne usko free rakha hua hai.
Ha,
theek hai na? Aur family mein aata hai ki nahi ye aage?
Aap ha, par fir bhi muskurate hue ek aur jawab dijiye. Do you really want him to be an insurance agent?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. So the last resort is, if we won't do anything, then insurance is the last resort. But aapka sapna nahi hai. आपका
अभी
सपना नहीं
सपना
है।
में अपना जो है हा? पहले मेरी बात है हा? अभी सपना उसका चलेगा ना
हाँ
इस कारण हम लोग एक्चुअल
नहीं सपना तो उसका चलेगा सी आई वुड वांट माय सन टू डू व्हाटएवर ही वांट्स टू डू पर अगर कोई मुझसे पूछे कि आपका सपना क्या है अपने बेटे के लिए मेरा सपना होना चाहिए ना आपका हा? सपना उसे एजेंट बनाने का है ना
हाँ है जरूर
आज से हुआ पहले भी था
पहले से
पहले से
पहले
चलिए जोरदार तालियां थे जी अच्छा माय क्वेश्चन इज टू ऑल ऑफ यू आपका सपना नहीं है
वो अपनी सोच में सक्सेस नहीं हुआ तभी हम उसको अपने हमारे
हाँ बट अदरवाइज आप एजेंट नहीं बनाएंगे उसे
आप नहीं वो आना चाहते तो आ सकता है
दैट्स अनदर थिंग आपका सपना है क्या डू यू वांट हिम टू बी एन एजेंट
नहीं मेरी सोच तो नहीं
क्यों आई जस्ट वांट टू नो इट फ्रॉम यू एक बार सर उठाइए क्यों 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 नहीं एजेंट बनाना चाहते सर एक बार
नहीं सर इतना
अच्छा मुझे ये बताइए अ बिजनेसमैन वांट्स हिज सन टू टेक ओवर हिज बिजनेस Right, if I'm owning a big business house, so Dhirubhai Ambani wanted his sons to come and take over from him. If I've got a big shop, I'm not talking about even a business which is in multi-millionaire or unki bhi baat nahi karo. A big shop say, I want my son to come and take over, and I have a dream that he'll take it over to the next level. If you are a businessman, my next question is, why don't you want your children to come and take it over from you? Mera, agar aap businessman hain, jaisa aapne kaha, aap businessman hain. Pehli cheez to ye ke, my first question was, are you a businessman or an employee? You said employee or a businessman. So employees, they don't have to worry ke unka beta us sambhalega ya nahi. But businessmen, they always worry about this thing that it should pass on to the next generation so that they don't have to struggle. Itna bada empire khada kiya na. So, why don't you want their children to, why don't you want your children to take it over from you? Next generation, why don't you want, agar business hai, agar opportunity hai, aur jaise, maine aksar dekha hai, LIC ka sessions ho, ya insurance ke sessions ho, big people, they come and say, karenge, marenge, inqilab zindabad, hoga na, hai na? So, agar ye itna hi, yahan se aa raha hai, to dijiye na apne santano ko aage ye business. सर आप हंसे क्यों सर क्योंकि ये कन्विक्शन अंदर से नहीं है माय क्वेश्चन नाउ आई एम बीइंग वेरी ब्लंट क्योंकि मेरा स्टाइल सर की तरह नहीं है है ना सर बहुत पावरफुल हैं और बहुत सारे लोग बहुत पावरफुल हैं आई हैव अ वेरी सटल क्वेश्चन टू ऑल ऑफ यू बिफोर आई एंटर इन टू रिक्रूटमेंट रिक्रूटमेंट क्यों नहीं होता है क्यों नहीं लोग डेवलप होते क्यों नहीं रिटेन होते उसकी वजह एक है If the seed is not of good quality, the seed is not of a good quality, you will not get the good quality tree. Fasal theek nahi hogi, agar beej bura hai, aap chahe kitni hi achha baki sab kar lijiye. If the conviction is not from here, if the conviction is not from here, I can tell it to you that I want my children to run this business which I am into. I run a training and management consultancy, I would surely want my daughters to take it over from me. But if you do not want, or if you have not dreamt of your children taking it away from you, or taking it from you, आपके अगर बच्चों के लिए आपने यही सपना नहीं देखा है, तो फिर इसका मतलब आपका conviction अभी तक भी नहीं है. And the answer is, if you don't love your work, you are bound to fail. अगर आप अपने काम से प्यार नहीं करते, I love you अपनी बीवी को बोलना और बात है, और प्यार करना और बात है. Writing these messages, ये तो morning से evening रिश्तेदार है ना relationships के messages and all those things, WhatsApp university के we are students, we send it to each other so much. आप मेरे दोस्त हो आप मेरे भाई हो रिश्ते ऐसे होने चाहिए वैसे होने चाहिए that is another thing. But actually believing in it is something different. You know you'll do lot of futile exercises. अरे भाई कोई काम हो तो बता देना. पर जब वो काम के लिए आता है do you actually do something for him? भाई कोई भी काम हो जान मांग लेना दूंगा नहीं ये अलग बात है बट मांग लेना वी डू दैट लाइक वी आर ऑल पॉलिटिशियंस इफ यू डोंट लव योर वर्क यू आर बाउंड टू फेल व्हाई इज इट दैट पीपल फेल इन दिस बिजनेस बिकॉज दे डू नॉट ट्रीट दिस थिंग एज बिजनेस द नंबर वन इज डिसिप्लिन जो कि बिजनेसमैन में चाहिए द सेकेंड थिंग इज बिजनेसेस आर रन फॉर जनरेशन यू नो माई ग्रैंडफादर वो गवर्नमेंट जॉब में थे ही वॉज इन अ गवर्नमेंट जॉब माई मदर वॉज विद BSNL माई फादर गॉट रिटायर्ड फ्रॉम IOCL आई वॉज ऑल्सो इन अ जॉब सो आई ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू स्टार्ट माई बिजनेस बिकॉज आई फेल्ट मेरी सारी जनरेशन स्ट्रगल कर रही है माई ग्रांड फादर स्ट्रगल टू गेट इन टू अ जॉब माई फादर स्ट्रगल्ड माई मदर स्ट्रगल्ड आई नेवर वॉन्टेड माई जनरेशन माई नेक्स्ट जनरेशन टू स्ट्रगल सो आई थॉट लेट मी स्ट्रगल लेट मी एस्टैब्लिश अ बिजनेस एक बिजनेस बनाता हूं माई डॉटर विल ज्वाइन दैट बिजनेस Now, you've also struggled, right? For last 30, 20, 50 years, 20, 30 years, you must have been working hard. Why don't you want your generations to come into that? Was it by default, by design? Majboori se ye kaam kiya hai, or you actually love this business? Now, I know that cameras are on, sir is there, and you are bound to answer, yes, I love this business. I want to die with LIC forms on my chest. That is another thing. But do you actually love it? And if you don't love it, see, how can you sell career to someone else? The first question that the person will ask you is, what if this career is so much lucrative, what are your children doing? भाई कमाल का बिजनेस है ना आप मुझे बता रहे हो ना कि कमाल का बिजनेस है ये हो जाता है वो हो जाता है सर आपका बच्चा क्या कर रहा है Aren't we talking like separatists in Kashmir? Their children they are studying abroad और वो बाकियों को कह रहे हैं कि स्कूल बंद कर दो, बाकियों के स्कूल छूट गए. सो वी आर टेलिंग इट टू द वर्ल्ड दैट दिस इज द करियर दैट योर चिल्ड्रन शुड बी इनटू. सर आप अपने बच्चे को दे दीजिए ना, अभी पढ़ाई कर रहा है, जब तक आरएएस होगा आईएएस होगा ये कर लेगा. बट देन आर चिल्ड्रन, सो डोंट यू थिंक दैट दे विल आस्क यू इफ यू आर नॉट कन्विंस्ड? हाउ कैन यू कन्विंस अदर्स इफ यू आर नॉट कन्विंस्ड अबाउट दिस करियर? How can you convince other? The person will ask you. They will ask you, if you have been so much successful, if you believe in this career, if you know that this business is lucrative, why are you sending your son for the competitive exams? You have to answer it. I don't have to answer it. Somebody says, if you have a passion for your job, will your daughters be here? I'll say yes. If she would want, this is my dream that she should take it over from me. I would love to do that. I don't know your answers. मुझे नहीं पता आपके answers क्या हैं. और आपके अगर ये answers नहीं हैं, तो obviously recruitment इतना आसान नहीं होगा. Am I right, sir, when I say this? So, okay. Now, so there are three roles that you have to do. Why recruitment is difficult? Let us also understand and let's do this. See, I wrote selling career. तीन चीजें हमें करनी होती हैं. If you want your job to be easy, sir, आप आइए ना please. Sir, आप इनको कंधे पे उठा सकते हैं?
हाँ sir.
उठाइए sir. आइए आइए sir.
इनको
हाँ उठाइए sir. Sir, कमर में दर्द हो तो रहने दीजिएगा. Sir, आप भी आ जाइए please. क्या? Sir, दोनों को एक साथ उठाइए.
नहीं.
क्यों sir?
नहीं, बैक पेन हो
जाएगा. थैंक यू सर. यू नो दिस इज हाउ वी रिक्रूट एजेंट्स. दिस इज हाउ वी रिक्रूट एजेंट्स. आर एजेंट्स दे आर नॉट एबल टू वॉक ऑन देयर ओन. अपने आप नहीं चल पाते. व्हाट डू वी डू देम इज वी फिल फॉर्म्स फॉर देम, वी पे मनी एंड वी टेल देम दैट यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट बिजनेस, यू डोंट हैव इवन हैव टू पे द फीस, आई विल टेक केयर ऑफ इट. दिस इज हाउ वी फिल फॉर्म्स, राइट? बिकॉज we fill forms not to expand our business. Okay, I'll tell you a story of a carpenter. There was a carpenter, he wanted to get retired, right? So we all want to retire. So he also wanted to retire. He had worked for a contractor. Unhone ek contractor ke saath kaam kiya tha, to wo uske paas gaye aur bole main retire hona chahta hu. He went to his contractor and said that I want to retire. So the contractor said, okay, all right, I understand that you want to retire, but why? Kyun retire hona chahte? He said, I've served you for last 40-45 years. Now it's the time I want to spend with my family, with my wife, with my children. And it's enough of the work that I've done. Maine bahut kaam kar liya, ab kuch samay biwi bachchon ke saath bitana chah raha hu, to isliye main retire hona chahta hu. So the contractor said, okay, just last one favor, because there's a house that I want to build, uska kaam kar do, and then you can retire. Ek aur kaam hai, bas ye last kaam kar do.